బ్యాక్ టు న్యూస్. చిత్తూరు జిల్లా సత్తివేడలో సీఎం చంద్రబాబు మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, లైవ్ లో చూద్దాం.
డిపార్ట్మెంట్ టు బి విత్ యూ, ఐ విల్ ఆస్క్ మై కలెక్టర్ విల్ బి విత్ యూ. ఎనీ ప్రాబ్లం రియల్ టైమ్ వీ విల్ వర్క్ ఇట్ అవుట్, వీ విల్ సార్ట్ ఇట్ అవుట్ ఆల్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్. ఐ నీడ్ యువర్ కోఆపరేషన్ టు కంప్లీట్ ది ప్రాజెక్ట్ అట్ ది ఎర్లియస్ట్ అండ్ గివ్ ఎంప్లాయ్మెంట్ ఫర్ అవర్ యూత్. దట్ ఈస్ మై రిక్వెస్ట్ యూ ఆల్. ఇఫ్ యూ సీ హియర్, దిస్ ఈస్ ది ప్లాన్స్ దే ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్. వన్ ఈజ్ 1600 crores టోటల్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ దే ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు స్పెండ్ అండ్ ఆల్సో అనదర్ 1600 crores యాంక్షన్ ఇన్వెస్ట్మెంట్ దే ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు బ్రింగ్. $1.8 million vehicles they are going to produce from here. As on today, around 10 million, it is going to add another 2 million vehicles. Here I am making one more request for him. Indian market also is going to some changes. Electrical Hero Moto has to come at the earliest. That market also you have to capture. That is my wish. I am confident that also you will do in the near future. Friends, media is here from so many areas. We are going in a big way. From Chennai, Nellore up to Krishnapatnam, Tirupati, and at the same time, Anantapur district up to Bangalore. This is the cluster we are thinking, automotive sector. This is the hub we wanted to create. As on today, in Chittoor, Isuzu Motors has come. Isuzu has come. 1500 crores investment, 1170 employment. Chittoor, Nitin India Tech Private Limited has come. Chittoor, NS Instruments has come. And also in Chittoor Asian, and also NHK Spring India Limited, and also ALF Engineering Private Limited. Recently we have laid the foundation for Kia Motors. Kia Motors has come in Anantapur, and also 13 ancillary units has come. Total South Korea township we are creating in Bangalore, there near Bangalore, that is in Anantapur district. Now today, here, Hero Motocorp has come, Apollo Tyres has come, Ashok Leyland is coming, and also Veera Vahana Udyog Private Limited has come, and also Bharat Forge also is coming, and also TVS, this brakes, TVS Brakes Company, they are also starting their operations in Andhra Pradesh. With all these things, I want to make this area as a automotive hub. As on today, around 35,000 crores investment is coming. After formation of the state, this is the biggest investment we are able to attract here only in one sector. And also, you are all aware, Andhra Pradesh is giving good leadership in attracting investment. Second year on ease of doing business, we are number two. Third year on ease of doing business, we are number one. I am confident fourth year we will be number one. In future, we wanted to be distant number one in the country at far international standards. I am benchmarking today best in the world. Top five countries, we are working with them. Even League One Institute is working with us to how to simplify the procedures, how to do ease of doing business, and how to make investors happy. That is what we are thinking. I am confident we are going to do all these things. In Andhra Pradesh, you are all aware, particularly this area, Tirupati, Balaji temple is there, one airport is there. From there, if you can come, Krishnapatnam port, another port is there. Near to Nellore, we are getting one more airport. That is one more airport is coming next to Nellore. And also Chennai, as on today, one more airport is there. With this area, if you see, water is abundant, water is available. Railway track is passing from here to Calcutta, from here to Bangalore, from here to Hyderabad, all parts of South India. This is junction. And also power, we don't have any problem. National highway, it is passing next to this. And also, so many national highways are connecting this place. From here to Bangalore, from here to Hyderabad, from here to Chennai, from here to Calcutta, from here to other districts. This is the junction for that matter also. With all this infrastructure facility, I am confident this will be the best cluster in the near future. And also, abundant quality human resources are available. That is one more advantage here. I am confident. Again, I am telling you, we are providing excellent human resources. There is